Put all this makeup on camera and not even in the mirror.